No.
How do you feel about this open?
I feel good. You know, it's always nice to be here. I played here, I think, 3 or 4 times before, and I always enjoyed it. It's a very nice tournament, so I'm very happy to be back.
Last year you played against Verdasco. Now you might play against Rafa Nadal. How do you face this possibility?
Oh, well, I think it's still a long way to go. I think there's so many good players in this tournament, so you really have to focus for every match. But if I come to that I play against Nadal, it will be great. You know, he's a great player, and it's going to be a fun match.
Okay, thank you very much.